Hi everybody, welcome back. It's Dean for another Daily React, and we are continuing. This is side two of Ommadawn by Mike Oldfield, and it's a side two. We're gonna do it. It's basically one song, part one, part two. That's sort of the name of the album. That's the name of the song. And in case you hadn't seen part one, of course, there will be a link below or whatever. And let's just dive in. Here we go. Sounds like a lot of overdubs of those guitar parts. It reminds me of like a flock of birds, like, you know, just blackening the sky, all these birds, all these little tiny sounds they make, you know, blends into that cool sound. Thank you.
I like beer, I like cheese, I like the smell of a westerly breeze, but I like more than all of these to be on horseback.
Hey, and away we go, through the grass, across the snow, big brown beastie, big round face, I'd rather be with you than flying through space.
I like thunder, and I like rain, and open fires with roaring flames. But if the thunder's in my brain, I'd like to be on horseback. Some like the city, some the noise. Some make chaos, and others toys. If I was to have the choice, I'd rather be on horseback.
Hey, and away we go, through the grass, across the snow. Big brown beastie, big brown face, I'd rather be with you than flying through space.
Some find it strange to be here, on this small planet in who knows where. And when it's strange and full of fear, it's nice to be on a horseback. Some are short and others tall, some hit their heads against a wall. But it doesn't really matter at all when you happen to be on horseback.
Hey, and away we go, through the grass, across the snow. Big round beastie, big round face, I'd rather be with you than flying through space.
If you feel a little glum, to Hervis Bridge you should come. In summer, winter, rain or sun, it's good to be on horseback.
Hey, and away we go, through the grass, across the snow. Big brown beastie, big brown face, I'd rather be with you than flying through space.
Well, that last horseback tune was very uplifting. I really enjoyed that. Yes, what a lovely, 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 lovely album. What a beautiful, beautiful album. Really nice. It's like, I feel like I was transported to a shire with fresh air on the shore, the ocean crashing on the shore, horses running around, horses with long white manes, white horses. there's a couple of neat things on guitar. I think I'll try to figure out one part of them. If you're interested, and just come along to part two, and we'll talk a little bit more about this song. So part two link is right there.